Well, Lewis, some sort of week. Two tries in a great victory here for Gloucester.
Yeah, big win for us. We spoke all week about bringing physicality and trying to keep our defence on top of them, and I think that's what we did today. We knew they liked to play with a bit of chaos, and we didn't allow them. We kept them in the 15 to impose our defence.
You, as a man who plays on the wide outside, are you allowed to appreciate how well Gloucester's set piece went today? Combative scrummage, disruptive line out, as well as getting some good ball for you to fly with.
Yeah, it all starts with the forwards in any area of the pitch. And yeah, credit to the boys. You know, Jordy got man of the match. He put in some massive shots. Luds, Ruin, all the front row. We were absolutely dominant today. And I'm really glad we got the win.
With performances the way they've gone with Gloucester, at what stage in that game do you think, hang on, this has clicked, things are going the right way for us here?
Well, we spoke about it all week, focusing in for 80 minutes, because previous games we've kind of switched off from minute one and kind of switched on from half time. But we spoke about, you know, switching on from minute one and carrying that focus on for 80 minutes, and I think that's what we did today.
I mean, at the beginning of the week, somebody said you're going to come to Northampton Saints, who are looking for a top four spot, and they're going to come away with a try bonus win. Would you have finished them?
We believe in ourselves, and we've come off the back of some close defeats, and we knew that if we focus for 80 minutes, it's going to click, and we were absolutely pumped for this game. We knew we had to go win it, and that's what we did.
I can't believe that I've just asked a young man a question like that who's been selected for the Lions this week. He's come here on a bonus point win and he scored two tries himself. What some sort of week, Lewis Rees-Zammit.
Yeah, it's a big week for me and my family, and you know, we had training 5 minutes after the announcement, and all eyes were on today, and I'm really thankful we got the win.
Just congratulations. You go and enjoy your
Thank
Saturday
you,
evening.
Cheers. Thank you.